The company has sufficient stock in stock and a large supply of spare parts. And the company also provides display prototypes. Users are welcome to visit the center and have technical exchanges.